Time to die, human! Oh. It's a fight now!
Sidonus, time to impact.
Less than 4 minutes.
We need to deal with that dropship.
Kill him!
Bolt of fire cannot penetrate its armor.
These trains have point defense turrets. They'll be a heavy weapon.
Forward then.
Kill the Space Marine! Come and get me, Space Marine!
Shoot me again! Come and get me, Space Marine!
Cleanse and purge!
Time to die, human! Kill the Space Marines!
Get clear!
Time to die, humans! Again! Shoot me again! Kill them all!
Attack squadron!
Four down, four! and Space Marines!
Turret sighted.
Cover me while I get to the friendly. To bits.
The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry. You're asking for it!
Yeah.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactorum Ajakis. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I've drawn them off. But now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands. Or he'll be unstoppable. I needed more time. The weapon was nearly ready.
An experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the orcs do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation center.
Captain, look! The orcs must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that gate.
We must disable that crane.
Get behind
it!
It's more
than that to kill an orc!
Shoot those humans! Come and get me! Space Marines! Kill him!
Everything is under control.
Again! Space Marines! Yeah. Kill you, fella!
Control room.
Forward. Clear out the orcs.
Orc Space Marine! That was mine! Kill the Space Marine!
The orcs have managed to power that cannon.
Even a single shot will blast right through the gates.
We cannot allow that.
The time for battle is now.
This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
Of guardsmen holding that huge gate. They cannot last long.
They did manage to bring the access bridge down, robbing the orcs of their advantage of numbers.
Shoot those zombies! It's a fight now! Space Marines! Space! Spice Marine!
Again! Shoot me again! Watch that grenade! Cut him to bits!
Orcs.
Shoot those humans! Cut him to bits!
Orc charge!
Kill
you!
More humans to kill!
Come and get me, Space Marine!
Humans to kill!
The lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
An entire horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs inbound. Corporal Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no Orc has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andris, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
Here we are, my lord.
My thanks, Corporal.
Oi! Keep that muzzle clean, guardsman!
Last. A place the Orcs have not stained.
For now. I doubt even dropping that cannon on them will convince Orcs to back away.
Indeed. We must find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictus.
Be not concerned with events beyond these walls. Work. Focus. Meet your quota. Increased productivity gains high favor from the Machine God.
Titan Invictus seems undamaged, at least.
Titan Invictus seems unused, you mean? Is this invasion not enough to bring out the War Titans?
It takes hundreds to get a War Titan operational, Sergeant. Without them, it sits idle. Captain, this is an Augur station. I can scan for the Inquisitor's life signs.
Access authorized.
There. A lone human.
Identity confirmed. Drogon. Ordo Xenos.
He's in this wing of the Manufactorum.
I read alien signals throughout the facility, and a large number converging on the Inquisitor's location.
Is understaffed by 100%. Please rectify. Do not abandon your workstation. Everything is under control.
The Andros. Can you use this panel to contact our other forces?
Not directly, but I can boost Vox range.
Do it.
Access authorized. Ultramarines chapter.
Enemy infestation at Point Vargas. Squad leader is making fire, sir.
Here, Captain.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus. Are you receiving?
Captain, this is Sergeant Midas. Squad Solinus is on the ground and making for our objective.
New orders, Midas. We are at Manufactorum Ajakis and have located the Titan Invictus. I need Solinus to come secure the Invictus while I divert to a priority alarm.
On our way, Captain. Midas out.
Pipes. The orcs are in the pipes.
Get away! Get away! It's the space marines.
You lot, move it!
Inquisitor, Ordo Xenos.
Repeat authorization.
Drogon, prepare the power source for immediate release.
One moment.
Faster. Disregard repeat all safety protocols and...
Inquisitor Drogon?
I am Drogon. And you are?
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. We received your distress call, but you seem to have weathered the enemy's attack.
I am soldier and scientist, both, Captain.
What is the status of the experimental device?
The power source is running the entire Manufactorum from the generator room.
This device is a fuel source, not a weapon?
It is a complex device, and an unstable one. If the orcs find it, they'll try and take it apart. It could detonate with enough force to destroy the entire planet.
Then we must move it to safety.
And for that, Captain, I need your aid. This way.
You are wounded, Inquisitor Drogon.
I'm a psyker. My psychic abilities are controlling the bleeding.
Very well.
Xenos life forms detected.
Space Marine! You try to steal my Titans? Steal my loot? I'll rip your guts right out of your throat!
The Orc himself!
I'm gonna put your head on a spike, Space Marine!
Kill you!
It's gonna blow! Hey, get out of there and kill this space marine! Now!
Barely felt that. Smash those space marines!
Boys, out you get! Kill the space marines! Oh, move! Kill them!
Has a scent for us now. Damnable creature! Had he not blundered onto this world?
But he did, Drogon.
Base Marine recognized. Full access granted.
There. We must get to that lift.
How much deeper does this facility go?
The Manufactorum? Far deeper. The whole generator room is actually suspended above a venting shaft.
Suspended?
Yes. In case of catastrophic overload, the whole room can be shunted away into the depths.
Ah, yes. Here we are. Colder than a space wolf's smile in here.
Yes, a byproduct of the device's functioning. Captain Titus, proceed into the main chamber. We need only obtain the power source at the core of the generator. I will initiate decoupling from a control console.
Understood. Brothers, guard the access points.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. You must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed. Drogon, Ordo Xenos. Warning. Primary containment fixture is engaged.
There. The primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detected.
Captain, the war boss.
Space Marine! Why are you hiding down here? Whatever it is, I want it! Don't get it!
Hold back the green skins, Captain.
Attack!
The power source will be free of the generator shortly.
I'm gonna put your head on a spike, Space Marine!
Warning. Power core exposure imminent.
You can't run from me, Space Marine!
Now, head over to the servitor station and activate it. It will retrieve the power source and get it into its canister.
This sparky thing, what you want, Space Marine? Then I'll take it for myself!
Alarm. Severe structural damage.
That damn orc will kill us all. Grab it, Captain.
Force
the power source into its canister. Quickly!
Space Marines! The whole room is coming down!
Sidonus, Leandros, respond.
Captain, the Inquisitor insisted you could not have survived.
Well, I did, and I have his precious power source.
We set a rendezvous in Hapcenter Andris. These tunnels will spit us out there eventually.
Fine. Continue heading toward the Hapcenter.
Takes more than that to kill it all. It's a fight now.
Smash
them.
Spice to kill.
Kill them all.
Crash the...
Come and get me, Space Marine!
Space Marines! Kill them!
It takes more than that to kill them!
It's gonna blow! Take it! Space Marines to kill!
Come and get me, Space Marine!
Fight for it.
Crippled in body than corrupt in mind.
Ah!
Adeptus Astartes recognized. Ultramarines chapter. Access granted.
Even here, the tech priests honor their machine god.
Adeptus Astartes recognized. Access authorized.
get him, boys!
More humans to kill! Takes more than that to kill an orc! Kill them space marines!
Kill you for that!
Get a spike!
Come to me! Crush the Spice Marine!
Come and get me, Spice Marine!
Captain Titus.
Well met, brothers. Any idea of our position?
We should be nearing an access point to the surface. The air smells a bit cleaner.
I've had enough of tunnels. Let's get out of here and find the Inquisitor before the orcs do.
last, a way to the surface.
But at least we have the sky over our heads again. Our rendezvous point is this way.
Report to your designated shelters for the duration of the emergency.
What could the orcs hope to gain by slaughtering so many?
Sow terror, demoralize the militia.
Cruel, but effective.
This was no strategy of war. For orcs, this was sport.
Supplies have been exhausted.
Millions more of them.
Our plan is unchanged. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are Ultramarines. Orcs are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the Orcs will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Space Marine recognized. Granting access.
Orc rocket launchers on the high ground.
Another wave.
Kill them Space Marine! Come and get me, Space Marine! Humans to kill!
That looked like his last!
Cut him to bit!
Get clear!
I killed a rocket nook!
More rocks!
Evacuation center Theta is no longer safe refuge. Remain calm.
The Xenos haven't left a single structure undamaged.
Or unblooded.
is unacceptable. Transgressors face severe remedial training.
More rocks!
Crash the Space Marines! It's our fight now! Again! Shoot me again! Space Marines to kill!
Oh.
Marines to come and get me, Space! Space Marines! Kill them! Space Marines!
Time to die! Shoot those humans! Space Marines!
If you are injured, return to your quarters. The Machine God will watch over you. Workers of Class 9 and below do not qualify for medical attention.
More humans to kill!
Your head's going on a pole!
Shoot me again! Now the dog's gone!
Guard your incoming!
Shoot those humans! One less dog in my way! Space Marines! Humans to kill!
Human shooters are nothing!
Fight again! Takes more than that to kill them all! Come and get me, Space Marine! Smash those Space Marines!
Greenskins incoming.
Tech priests will have to bring all of these structures down and rebuild.
This time on top of a mass grave. There, Drogon said to meet at that monument.
I'm gonna kill ya!
You're next, Captain!
Evacuation Center Gamma, welcome. Crematoria 15 to 48 are operating at full capacity.
Kill them Space Marines!
Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off-planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You were exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against a Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility, the Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the orcs.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon and take our chances.
The Psychic Scourge is at the Calchis facility, my research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was headed, the Imperial Guard rally point.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.